said, there is a basic question that Democrats have a great deal of difficulty answering, and that is...
She's like, okay. She's so cute. Oh, she doesn't usually let you carry her that way. Turn around, turn around. Hey, turn all the way around. All the way around, say ha 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 ha. Thank you. Oh my God. She must be tired. They need water. Oh. Sabrina! 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 Sabrina!
She criticized former Vice President Joe Biden
Sabrina.
On civil rights in the 1970s when he worked to restrict forced integration through busing.
It was hurtful to hear you talk about the reputations of two United States senators who built their reputations and career on the segregation of race in this country.
Mischaracterizing my position across the board. I did not praise racist. That is not true.
Dan, we were just talking about the Democrats moving to the left on immigration, but when you step back and you look at these two debates this week, is this a party moving to the left wholesale? What did you